Kenny K to his wife, I thank God and my ancestors for giving me you. Businessman and socialite Kenny Kunene has given fans a glimpse of why his wife, Nonkululeko, rules his heart and has managed to make an honest man of him. Kenny described Nonkululeko as a blessing in his life. The lovebirds celebrated their one-year wedding anniversary on Sunday and Kenny gushed over his lady. When I met you in 2012, I never ever thought we will get to where we are. However, God's plans for us are always the best. Every day I spend with you gives me so much happiness and peace, knowing how much I am loved and appreciated. The sacrifices you made can never be forgotten. Kenny said Nonkululeko carried out her role as a wife and mother to his children with such distinction. The socialite said he hopes they stay together until they are old and gray. I love you so so much, my rib. My angel. My beautiful wife. My loyal friend. I thank God and my ancestors for giving me you, and I thank your ancestors for giving you me.